What's for dinner tonight? And that's some magnificent quiche. And this quiche has little pieces of broccoli and mushrooms and ham and cheddar cheese, along with 5 eggs, some salt and pepper, and some coffee cream. And doesn't it set up nice? And since you only have a little bit of pie dough left, this is something that we've made for many years, and my mother used to make little jam turnovers with the little bit of pastry dough she had left, pie dough. So these are jam-filled tarts. Kind of like them better because the turnovers always used to spew out a little bit of the jam. But that's a little something you can do if you've got minimum pie dough left. And you can make a little dessert of strawberry jam tartlets. And then you have your dinner here that will probably last us at least a couple of days of dinners, along with a salad. Is a nice ham, cheese, broccoli, and mushroom quiche.